Hello children, here I am with the continued part of the unit 3 section 1, the poor job. So far we heard that how Mrs. Jima motivated George to for the artwork of all the Easter performance. So now George was too much excited to do all the work for the function, and what was the kind of preparation he was doing, what he has all in his mind. Let's go over to that. So the next few weeks were hectic ones for George. Hectic means you're busy. So he would finish his homework during lunchtime and work on the stage during recess and after school. Only two other students were chosen to help, but Mrs. Jima stressed to George that he was in charge. So the next few weeks from the Easter performance were quite busy for George, because he was doing his homework during the lunch time, and he used to work on the stage during recess, and after the school he was given the choice to choose the students, but Mrs. Jima said him particularly that he has to do all the work for the he was in charge, so he should keep in mind about that. Bunny sprang to life, flowers popped through vibrant green grass. George felt a tremendous sense of excitement. His mom certainly did not need to push her son to school these mornings. What color should I paint the baskets? So this was all going on in the mind of George, because he was all thinking of that, how he is going to color the stage, how he's going to make it bright. He was thinking of all the colors. He was all about thinking. He had a great sense of excitement doing all these things. Now his mom didn't have to make him ready for the school or to push him for the school. He was himself, he was waking up in the morning and he was so excited to go to the school these mornings. So what color should I paint the basket? George, Amanda asked one afternoon. So Amanda was helping George in his work. So she asked him what color is to be used in the basket. Light brown, but be careful not to get the color on the eggs. Let me cover the eggs with newspaper so that they won't get in your way. So Amanda asked him that what color she has to put on the basket. So she said that it should be light enough, but he will put newspapers on it so that it doesn't get spoiled. So Amanda waited, brush in hand, while he carefully covered the Easter eggs with paper. Thanks, George, she said cheerfully and went back to work. Well, finally, it was all done. Mrs. Jima took a last look while the entire class watched her. George waiting, holding his breath. Maybe she wouldn't like it. Maybe I should have painted the bunnies yellow. Maybe. So, George has many apprehensions. Finally, the day was there when Mrs. Jima has to see what he has done for the, what artwork he has done for that stage. So he has many doubts coming into his mind that maybe he could have colored the bunnies yellow, or maybe Mrs. Jima won't like what he has done. So he has many doubts in his mind when Mrs. Jima has to see the artwork. George Ruttman, you have done a remarkable job. I am so proud of you. I have never seen a more beautiful and authentic stage. Now, what Mrs. Jima says by seeing the stage, she says that it is so beautiful, it is so well done. She has never seen such a beautiful work, such an authenticated stage. Authenticated means a genuine thing, a genuine artwork he had done which could be relied on. So he had done a very beautiful job. She was so proud of George. Then he heard clapping. They were clapping for George and it felt so wonderful. His parents would be here tonight. They would smile in the audience as they gazed at the scenery their son had created. Now George, they were all the students were there. They were clapping for him. He felt so good about himself as he has never felt before, because nobody has praised him like this before for his work. Now he knew that his parents will be there tonight in the evening when they will be seeing all his scenery, what he has done. They will be looking at, gazed means looking at all the scenery their son had created. George felt a part of the class now. He was respected by his parents and admired for his talents. So George, now George felt a part of class now because he was being appreciated for the talent he had, for the talent he had shown. He was respected by his friends and admired for his talents. Now every friend of his classmates were all praised for him because he had done such a good work. As he looked once again at the beautiful Easter scene on the stage, he whispered softly, "I did a pretty good job after all." So after seeing the stage himself, he felt that yes, of course, I have done a good job. Why he said so? Because now he had that confidence that he was longing for so long. He was not having a confidence. He didn't know that he was having such a good talent in himself, because nobody praised him for his drawing. Nobody saw, even his parents didn't recognize that he has such a good talent of drawing. So now what we understand from this lesson, that every child has some quality or the other, and what we need to do, we need to recognize that if we are good at playing, if we are good at some sports, or we are good at drawing, or we are good at speaking, we can definitely do something and show the world that yes, we are capable of doing this thing. Study is important. I would not say that you should not study. Study is definitely very important, but if you have some other talent also, you can definitely flourish with that. So this is lesson about George, and I hope you have understood the lesson. The question answers will be provided in the PDF. Thanks.